They call this mountain Maripisco because the leader of Mapulan was Maripi. His name is Mashile. Still in my village, Mashile people are still our leaders.
Okay, maybe you can tell it to me in the camera. I'm gonna film you now. Just hang on. No, you're not to be scared. I'll edit it out, don't worry. Okay.
Okay, I'm Jeff. My name is Jeff, sorry.
No problem.
Start again.
Yes, start again. No problem, it's running.
It's running. Okay. My name is Jeff. And this is the dam, Plate River Canyon. The altitude of this mountain is 2,000 meters above the sea level. So here we have three rendezvous. It's three wife chief because of we were having a battle in 1864 between the Swazis and the Mapulana tribe. The Mapulana tribe, they were fighting with the Swazis. So they defeat them by pushing the boulders here on top of the mountain. After they won the battle, they were honoring the king by calling these three rendezvous three wife chief, three sisters. So because of the chief was having three wives. The name of that chief was Maripe. Maripe was the leader of that small tribe, Mapulana tribe. Same name was Mashile. So after they defeated the Swazis they left northward and staying at Swadini. Swadini is the name of the Swazis, that's why they call this area Swadini. So that's the end of the story.
Okay, what's your name?
Jeff.
Just tell your name and what you're doing. Yeah, just tell your name and what you're doing. I want to put that in as well. Yeah.
Okay, I'm doing.
Yeah. What is your name and your tour guide? And your,
okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. My name is Jeff. I am a tour guide. I guide here on top of the mountain. I tell the tourists about the vegetation, geology, and we have hiking trails with birds and. It's beautiful, nice place, a nice view, yes.
You don't know what you've got yet. You've got a gold mine, yeah.
Gold mine?
Yes.
Yeah.
You got a gold mine, yeah. A real gold mine. People will be jealous.
Mm.
careful.
Which means they're going to kill me.
They really do something, yeah. I mean, here's a view. Every corner is a different view. Table Mountain's got only one view.
One view only?
Yeah, it's basically one view only. I mean, you could have your sundown this year. Amazing sundown.
Yeah.
I mean, you've got the really window there. Or even that side, the Three Sisters, there's another side. Isn't a better one, eh? Of the Three Sisters.
Do you know the
canyon? The biosphere? Yeah. Exactly, yeah, this one, yeah. I mean, you really got a winner here. And soon they will tar out this road as well.
That they won the battle, the Mapulan tribe in Moholoholo. Moholoholo means the great, great battle they won for the victory. That's all. To see the sea.
Yeah, of Mozambique, or what can you see?
We see Maputo, Mozambique only, I think so.
Then we film that, I want to film that too. Interesting.
Here at the bottom of my normal primary school.
But you see the blue house here?